This is not 38, but it's old 97. You must put her in Spencer on time. He turned around to his black greasy fireman, said, shovel in a little more coal. For when we reach that wide oak mountain, you can watch old 97 roll. Denver and a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes. You can see what a jump he made. He was going down grade, making 90 miles an hour when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and he scalded to death by the steam. The fastest mail on the line, but it ran too fast on that fatal morning, and it never reached old Spencer on warning from his time and now on. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return.